Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? I'll try to give you some good advice. Want to tag for support? I always just go with my
round team. One.
But just do your thing and you'll be fine.
Use Psych Up!
round two. Now then, what'll it be?
Round two.
What? All right then, let's give it a shot. Go and get him. Just full. Now you can use Perch. You've got more HP, but don't get carried. Time to recalibrate your attacks. Let's keep our block up now. Do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my gut.
Round one. Fight!
Your opponent is going to attack unpredictably, so you'll have to be on guard. Energy gauge up. Nice. Keep it up if you're golden. Believe in your Pokémon and give it your very best! just enjoy the power! Nicely done! For whatever reason, my Weavile is suddenly itching to battle too! Wow, that was quite the match! The League Masters certainly live up to their titles! You, though, you're just on a whole different level! You might just end up being the very best, like no one ever was!
You made it! I'm the current Grandmaster, which means, I guess, I'm the best at firm battles. But I've heard you two are pretty strong. You do look confident. Let's see how long that lasts.
Time to pick a support set. I'll try to give you some good advice.
Use first!
You earned a new title!
No way! I lost! I thought I made it to the top, but there's still someone better than me. That's what makes battles such fun, though, isn't it? Just keep thinking about how to understand your Pokémon better, not just about winning. I've heard that some of the best battle trainers are gathering in Nao City. Maybe go and check it out? Hey, and battle me again sometime, okay? Pikachu and I will be waiting.
I never even imagined you'd become Grand Master. I almost don't believe it. But as strong as you are now, I guess it's only natural. Anyway, let's keep battling against all sorts of trainers and just have ourselves some fun. There's nothing wrong with kicking back and enjoying a battle in some of the lower leagues.